Good afternoon, teachers and judges, and my dear friends. My name is Akash Kumar from Class 10. I am going to deliver my presentation, Defect in Education System. Our present in education system is a quick one. India was known as the Gurukul system of education. Students used to live in Gurukul for studies. There are many advantages of the education, but it does not exist anymore. Our present system in education has been brought by the Britishers. Lord Thomas Babington Macaulay brought the presentation in education to India. In education, they are three divided. First, primary education, second, secondary education, third is a higher education. Now, okay, I am not considered much the higher education and the secondary education, but our primary education is very bad. The children is creativity up to age 70. That means the children has been creative the classroom up to age 70. The education should bring out the creativity of the children. The teacher has been creative the classroom, has been creative. Education has not amount of the information that is put of human brain is must have life building, character making and man making, accumulations of the ideas. Thank you for my speech. All right.